Symptoms that brain tumor patients deal with are seizures, there's headaches, fatigue, weakness, cognitive changes and mood changes, and sleep-wake disorders. Some of the things that are emergent are things like seizures and headaches, which if you have a seizure causing loss of consciousness or a headache that doesn't go away with over-the-counter pain medicines, those require a visit to the emergency room. A lot of these other symptoms, an important thing is that it doesn't always mean tumor progression, but it is something worth talking about with your provider. Managing symptoms is really a journey that you have to use your support system through your healthcare providers, a multidisciplinary healthcare provider team, as well as your social and community support network. So what I mean by that is, for example, seizures are managed with medication. That medication, though, unfortunately comes with side effects. So learning how to titrate or retime those medications or finding a different medication really involves a dedicated discussion with good insight from your providers. There's also specialty providers like physical therapists and occupational therapists that can provide a lot of good symptomatic control and advice, giving you tools to navigate your symptoms with the new weaknesses that have been identified.
Learn more at cancer.gov/NCI-connect. Contact us, nciconnect@mil.nih.gov, 240-760-6530. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER, produced June 2019.